Hello, I'm Courtney Williams. Welcome to the community. These are our happenings for April 16th. We encourage you to join us in service and volunteerism here at the community. We have many volunteer opportunities here at NFCC, such as altar greeters, WAM, missions and outreach, and the student ministry, to name a few. The media ministry was something I have been interested in ever since I found out about it way back in the day. So I am so happy to be back serving on Community Focus. It's such an exciting way to deliver the church announcements, and I get to use some of my gifts and talents that God has given me. Visit nationsfor.org and click on the Serve tab for more information on our various volunteer opportunities. Great news! The relaunch of our NFCC Mass Choir is coming soon. I sang with the Mass Choir, and hearing all of our beautiful voices lifted in song in harmony just really elevated the entire worship experience. It was such a joy praising God together. I also sang with the Young Adult Choir next. It was a different kind of energy and excitement that we brought to service. For general inquiries regarding our worship, arts, and music ministry, see our Director of Worship, Daryl Connor, or send an email to dconnor@nationsfor.org. Proverbs 22:6 states, "Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it." Our parent-child dedication service here at NFCC is intended to reflect the teaching of Scripture on family life. We honor the life of each child and encourage parents to embrace the importance of spiritual commitment to children. The parent-child dedication ceremony for my sweet Nova girl meant the world to me. To have my family and closest friends present to witness the dedication of my very first child, it truly felt empowering. For more information on how to register your child for dedication, go to nationsfor.org, click on the Student Ministry tab, and then select Parent-Child Dedication. Note that this dedication requires that parents have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ and that at least one parent is a member of Nations 4 Community Church. Class of 2023, our NFCC graduate recognition takes place in June. If you are a graduating high school senior, we want to recognize you. From my high school graduation to me graduating with my master's degree, my NFCC family has been there for me every step of the way. Parents, if you want your graduate to be recognized, or if you are a 2023 college graduate and want to be recognized, email Sister Jeanette Wack at swack@nationsfor.org for more details. The deadline to register is April 30th. This week, as you are out and about, let's be sensitive to the leading of the Holy Spirit in regards to prayers and witnessing to others. To assist with sharing the gospel, feel free to take some tracts from our display as you exit worship. We pray that you have a safe and blessed week. And remember, walk by faith.